New tonight, police are investigating a shooting in Carroll County, and a suspect is on the run right now. Police in Chattahoochee Hills say someone shot a man twice at his home on Hutchison Ferry Road tonight. Officers won't confirm if the victim survived or not, but say he was shot in the chest and leg. The suspect got away in an older brown Toyota Camry with no tag.